We've received three tractors, three groups have received. Now these tractors is to try and promote mechanized agriculture because they till much more land and therefore we'll be able to increase the acreage of the things that we grow. What we now need to focus on is value.
We have 42 small groups which are created to serve cooperative society, whereby we are looking at the smallholder farmers to improve on their livelihood, also to improve their production. As we have given us these tractors, we are going to use them to open our land early enough. And now after increasing the production, we shall gather the cooperative, we shall be buying that produce from our farmers. And then from there, as we start prices changing day and every day, we are planning to make value addition in it.
We will be monitoring these groups to see how they perform. At the end of every year, each group needs to review itself and report how has this operated. They are going to sign an MOU with the district here.
Agro input sellers, most of them, they sell counterfeit inputs. So we need the government to come in to put a central center.